It's Tuesday night, so that means the Elks and Ludlow car show. Let's go check out some cars. This truck is under construction. Looks like it's a work in progress. I believe this is a 54 Buick. And here's Josh's 1930. And this is the early bird section when you could park in the shade. This is 1993 Mustang. It's all original.
It's all original.
Yeah, beautiful color.
It's a nice Mustang.
This car was featured in a Barrett Jackson magazine.
Trans Am's nice.
This is pretty nice.
No.
The cars are flowing in. It's going to be a busy night.
Yeah. Hey, a new one?
A new baby?
Wow.
Is that a new baby?
1931. This is afternoon delight. Sounds like an airplane.
You can hear there was a lot of people under the pavilion.
Trying out and showing off, so flashy don't
one do you guys like? Which one?
That's a beauty. 1932.
It's GTO, Steve. We're gonna show off the engine. Nice, huh? Hey, Jeff. Hello.
Hi,
I'm good. Hi, Ralph.
Until I have it back.
This is a nice Camaro.
Wow, look at this interior. Ooh, that's beautiful.
This is the coolest car ever. And now to check out the bikes.
Sure, a lot of bikes tonight.
Nice cigar, Rick. Massachusetts Motorcycle Association is raffling off this ATV.
For this beautiful, what is it, an ATV?
ATV.
Beautiful. Let's hope I win. I'll be driving away in this. That'd be wicked cool.
Did that come from Wicked?
This is wicked. Look at these lovely bikes. There is the beer tent. Lots of Harleys. Oh, here's Honda.
I was coming back to see if I can meet the owner of this Can-Am. I gave him a guardian bell a couple weeks ago, and I'm hoping to meet him.
Hello, guys. I'm good.
There are a lot of cool bikes here tonight.
The spider. Okay, here we go. Okay.
Are you on TV or on TV?
Yeah, I'm on TV. You're on TV.
Here's a couple of car show fans. This is a cool framed art, 32 Plymouth, it says, with pictures of the car. Look at the cars here. I believe there had to be at least 200 of them that showed up.
I mean,
This was a beautiful Chrysler. Take a look at these pictures. This is Corvette Row. Lots of Corvettes showed up. And I picked this Camaro as my lucky duck pick. This is one of the best parts of the show, watching everyone drive out of here.
That was a beautiful Mustang. Showed up. Wow, everybody's leaving at once.
Yeah, they know what time this is.
Ooh, beautiful car. I want to get the back of this car. Traffic jam coming up. A lot of cars leaving.
Stop there,
it does. Whoa. Bye. Betty Boop car.
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah. It's got Betty Boop everywhere. That's a beautiful car. Now, see, Joel should get something like this.
That's
nice. That's a beautiful color, too.
Yep.
I know. Nice Corvette.
Oh, okay.
So we know this. You enjoyed
French
it.
Fries, she cares about that.
That's good.
I had French fries. There you go. Look at this guy.
Oh my gosh, look at this. Looks like a bulldog. Oh my god, are you a cutie? Oh my goodness,
like
you're babies.
Sharp
oh my gosh, what kind of dogs are they?
Bulldogs.
Oh, they're bulldogs. They're so cute.
I've never seen a baby.
I know. Isn't it adorable?
Usually a dealer.
were just better off being back in Rivera.
See you, Ed.
Bye, Ed. That's a nice car.
Oh, they're here.
This is him. Not burning out tonight. Wow. Let's get a quiet one tonight. That'd be funny if they burnt out. Chevy Malibu. Nice Mustang. That Mustang was wicked nice.
I finally met the owner of the Can-Am trike. He's the one I gave a Guardian Bell to a couple weeks ago. Thanks, Keith, for showing off your bike, and stay safe driving. My little friend Logan got to try out the bike, seeing he was the one who helped me pick this bike.
Think, is this a cool bike or what?
What do you think, dude?
You look good.
You got it?
Logan and I were trying to video the cars leaving.
Tonight at the Elks. Everybody had a good time.
I have a correction from the previous video. I said this was a wrap, but I was told it's hand painted. It took them about a couple of weeks to paint this. So check it out, it's unbelievable. And here are some upcoming events. Thanks for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed this video.